Hello ladies, this is just a quick video. I know everybody says that, right? But I went and picked up this dress that I wanted to show y'all because I've seen dresses with the stripes and I didn't know where I could get one from at, I guess, a reasonable price, because even though I love fashion, also love a bargain, and I also like quality, which was almost a factor as to why I almost didn't purchase this dress. I end up seeing it in a window, and because I just liked it right away, I went in and tried on one, and I end up getting it. But let me let y'all know, the first one I tried on, it had like a twisted strap, like it was actually sewn wrong and twisted. So just let you know, like, this was a cheapy place, but I actually like the dress, and I figured I can put something under it in case it was too thin. So I got it, and I'm gonna show it to you guys. But let me let y'all know what I put under this dress so that it's not thin, just in case you have like a thin dress with this type of sleeves. I have on one of these camis, the black cami underneath. This is actually a long cami that I have under here, and it reaches to like here. So of course you want your black undies on under it, all that good stuff. But yeah, it reaches to, you know, way there. So yeah, I was just showing y'all that. I have on a headband. It's a matching headband actually that I've had for a while. Dollar Tree special, you guys. But yeah, that's it. And I'm gonna do some, I shouldn't say shopping, because I shouldn't be doing that, but I need to get out. So I will talk to you guys later. All right, bye.